Mellado was hiding in Reynosa after escaping from prison. Mexican forces tracked him down and surrounded the house he was in. Grenades were lobbed from the house and shots were fired at the troops, while several carloads of gunmen arrived at the scene with assault rifles, apparently to help Mellado. Following the firefight, Mellado's body was found in the house next to a submachine gun. Five gunmen and one soldier died in the clash.